How old are you?
10.
You have girlfriends?
Her name is Charity.
Popsage, yeah? 180. I am going to go on the obstacle.
Yeah? Charity.
That's her nickname.
Hey, and she's dating you for Charity.
Yeah.
Guys are coming through on a daily basis, and the guys who are serious about it, I reckon like between 10 and 15. But over the year, we've probably had 200 to 300.
Yellow shirts, that's for the Learn to Ride development program. Basically all we're trying to do is get more disadvantaged kids to join the sport, and we're trying to grow the sport. I think they're quite stoked that they're improving quite quickly.
In the last 2 weeks they got their switch riding, they got their pop 180s with grabs.
That's the other here, he's got it going on.
You got your heels, come on back.
You always land.
Meet some nice honey.
Seeing them progress so quick, you know, gets me stoked.
Yeah.
And it sends me home with a smile on my face. Shows I'm doing a good job. Wanna hit the kicker for them? Show them how to edge in and flatten off, and then they're gonna give it a try.
Not on edge, ouch.
Enough edge.
Beginner.
Not enough edge.
Not enough ball control yet.
Must be beginner's luck, bro.
Shit, it's a natural.
What they gonna do?
Have fun.
The spot is nice. I'm going well in the spot. I'm doing well.
Okay, cool. And what's your main goal for the end of the, for this season?
I didn't think about my main goal.
Okay.